Linda, what activities are this?
They're throwing snowballs. He's playing tennis. They're collecting nails. They're eating in the garden. They're going on a boat trip. They're skiing. They're running on shelters. He's buying new clothes. They're walking in the woods. They're flying kites. They're skiing down the hill. She is lying on the beach.
Let's talk about the four seasons. What season is this?
This is summer.
What do you like doing in the summer?
I like to come back to my hometown.
What season is this?
It's winter.
What do you like doing in the winter?
I want to stay in the blanket.
What season is this?
This is autumn.
What do you like doing in the autumn?
I like to collect leaves.
What season is this?
This is spring.
What do you like doing in the spring?
I like to get lucky money.
What is your favorite season and why?
I like spring the most because I can get lucky money.
All right, good. Next one, let's talk about zero conditional. Please complete these sentences.
If it's sunny, I will go outside.
Okay, I go outside. Okay, next one.
If it's raining, I will stay at home. If it's snowing, I will walk in the woods. If there's storm, I will eat at home. If it's cold, I will stay in the blanket.
I stay.
If it's foggy, I will read books. If the weather is nice, I will play badminton with mom.
Alright, now let's talk about last year using past simple. What did you do in February 2023?
I get lucky money.
I got lucky money.
Lucky money.
What about in June 2023?
I stay at home.
In September 2023? What about in December 2023?
I went to the games.
All right. So that's the end of your speaking test.
Okay.